Maybe step down from there, please, thank you so much. Position again, and there she goes. Case little lady out in front of Chrono Cycle now with Valley Overtime trailing the field. Sean Seeley with Case little lady rocking and ruling the whole track to herself. She won't even race on the wheel. So that's how in charge I am. Down the back stretch in place for the final. And here comes LA Irmatime. LA Irmatime looked like just edging out Colonel Cyclone at the wire. And that is unofficial. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to have a 20-minute intermission to allow the footies for our second half of racing a chance to come up. Kate's little lady with a time of 1:10.4. LA Irmatime was the number 2 pony with a time of 1:15.1. And Colonel Cyclone, the number 3 pony, in with a time of 1:15.2. Again, Kate's little lady 1:10.4. LA Irmatime 1:15.1. Colonel Cyclone 1:15.2. We'll be back in 20 minutes.
They were willing.